crazy fucking talk in the motherfucking city, motherfucker. Bitch ass hoe. Bitch ass mofo in the mofo, 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 mofo. Hey, Rodrigo, Skybox Gamer, how are you? I will definitely need it. Thanks, man. I gotta figure out where everything is since I haven't done this one before. You know what time it starts, Rodrigo? Time of the day? It's like noon or one. Okay, one of the spots is here. Good. What are people using, do you know? Poppers. Poppers. Too heavy. Poppers are so broken. You miss more than you can catch. What you using? Dickweed. Five 5.52. Jerk. Gotta show off, don't you? Prickly prick. It's too heavy! Damn it. Yep, I'm gonna have to use this. You don't want to use a big rod, but. Try here. I ain't done. You know what? I can't deal with people in my room. So I'm just gonna do that. Try first to the car and later here. The car, like right here? Or do I need to be over here? I couldn't do anything last night in the on at Mudwater. Dink. That's a dink, that's a dink, that's a dink. It's the weather cloudy, okay. Day 3. So those three, those two spots, I also think this spot as well. I had one little bite here, so maybe I'm wrong about this spot. I want to get the spots right before I join this tournament. Bam, bam, bam. That's too heavy. Let's try this. Go to the other side. Go to the other side. It'd be funny if they let you fall into the water. Like right here? Like this? Like cast there or cast across? Dinky to dink. He took it under, but didn't take it. So those three spots good, or did I miss any spots? I mean, where's the trophy spot? So there's actually an actual trophy spot. That's good to know. I thought they were just in those three spots. Is there a trophy spot? Where's the trophy spot at? Oh my goodness. Took it while I was coming back up from the bottom. Dink. So where is the trophy spot, Rodrigo? I have no idea what I'm doing. I did win the Trout one last year, so Hey, where's the trophy spot, Rodrigo? I guess you don't want to tell me. Oh, the last one I was at, right at the bank, that was the trophy spot. All right, I know three spots. Uh, Well, I can give you a try both and see which one works best. I like doing stop and goes. I like doing stop and go and lift and drop. I don't twitch. I don't do lure twitching unless they're really biting on it. Smallmouth, that doesn't work there, buddy. Can't use smallmouth, bastards. Why didn't my stream change titles? There we go. Well, poo poo ka-choo, man. Poo poo ka-choo. That work? Oh, that works. There's one. Oh, that's a good one. I like. There was another bite. There's one. Not bad. All right. Let's go here. There's one. Aye. They're not, they're biting it, but they're not taking it over here for some reason. Getting all kinds of bites, but they're just not taking it. Yeah, they took it under, but they're not taking it. It's weird. There's one. There's one. Oh, it's a young gun. A young gun. I don't get that. There's one. Smallmouth. This is smallmouth heaven over here. Smallmouth heaven over here. Let's try that tight. See how I get. See how the results are. Just got emergency. You have to work a 24-hour shift now? That sucks. You can't go home. That's terrible, dude. I'd be pissed. 24 hours? That's dumb. Tell him, take your job and shove it. No, I'm just kidding. I ain't working here no more. Woman done left, took all the reasons I was a working for. Better not try to stand in my way as I walk out the door. Take his job and shove it. I ain't working here no more. That's what you need to tell him. Just kidding.
Well, that works.
Gotta find a backup. What else could I use? Oh, hospital, yeah. So, emergency stuff. I gotcha. I gotcha, gotcha. You could do three a day. You could do three on days, three off days, or who knows. Eyes hung up, mother fudger. Think I know what I'm gonna use at the beginning. Better not try to stand in my way as I walk out the door. Take his job and shove it.
Everything is awesome.
There's a bite.
Everything is coming when you run everything. Everything is awesome. Everything is awesome. Take
it, you some biscuit. Take that bait so I can catch you. I won't catch you. I'll put you back in, I promise. I fish for a sport. I don't fish to eat them. I'm hung up. I'm hung up. When I hit around the 30 feet mark, I always get a bite. Not this time, you're a liar. Let's see, I was catching it on that, so let's try. Just for the hell of it. I caught him on that, a frog popper. Can I catch him on this?
Everything is awesome.
You don't know what you're talking about, son. There's a bite. There's one. They like the walkers. All right, let's get into this thing. What have I got to lose? Not nothing. Nothing. You got nothing to lose. Yeah, 5-8, 5-6, 6-1. Any friends that I have on my friends list? No, Carlo. I'm asking what he's using. My friend Carlo, tell me. Say, Carlo, won't you tell me what you're using? Everything is awesome. Why am I singing that stupid ass song? Get back with me so I can start this journey. You let me take it on a something something. Ooh wee baby, ooh wee. Ooh wee baby, ooh wee. I'm not gonna use that. Unless I really have to, I'm gonna try top water first. Alright, let's get this started, right guys?
Yeah, do it! Do it, Dan!
Let me cut a 5.8. Holy cow. I'm just going to do this. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? Gotta float back up to the top. My guy took it all the way to the bottom. Won't you let me take you on a sea cruise? I'm gonna try this way first because I won't get hung up doing it this way. Those weeds will get me hung up if I use this type of lure. So I'm gonna try this way first. If not, I'll go to the other side and use the frog popper. There's one. We've got kinds of hits and they're just not taking it right now. There's one. Come on. What the hell is that noise? Can't throw it in there, so I'll throw it out here and see if I have any luck. If not, I'll switch to a frog popper. There's one. I didn't want to do that. In a tournament, fishing tournament. Oh yeah.
Moving on to a different game.
Yep. Come on, take it, you piece of shit. Oh, maybe. Two point three release. Release. Keep. Point two, release. Keep. Wendy's. Come on. Come on, fucking take it. God damn it. There we go. We're gonna release this one. That's funny. Thank you. Oh, it's a good one. Be a good one, be a good one. Let's do this. Steaming, how are you, buddy? Saw you fishing yesterday. You back into fishing, or just getting ready for this tournament?
All right,
dude. Thank you so much, man. Appreciate it. Qualifier 1, I didn't even do. I was having so much trouble trying to figure out where to catch them and what they were biting on. I just skipped that one. How'd you do? How'd you do in qualifier 1?
What's going on up there, man?
Alejandro speaking. Thank you for the sub. Appreciate it, man.
Have a good day up there?
Okay. Manny, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Just one steaming. Get ready to head back over there now. I just think I was told there was only one trophy spot. I was told only one. I don't know. I could be wrong, or they could have told me wrong. I don't know. It started at 11. Come on, buddy. Take the damn thing. Little guy, little guy, little guy. Point three release. Holly King, how are you, buddy? Come on. Come on, Trophy. I know you're in there. That's a little guy. Big time. Big time little guy. Little bastard. Good, man. Good to hear. Thank you. I'll catch that mother. I'll catch him. He's slowly playing with me. He'll get caught soon, little bastard. Told you. Might be my trophy. Yep, my trophy. Let's see. Release and keep. 45, 45. Oh, that looked like a big one. I saw the bubbles on that one. Come on, buddy. Come on in here. I saw the boil, so I just let it go, and hopefully he would get a hold of it. There is trophy over here, motherfucker. Damn, wish I would have known that. Well, at least I know now. The car and the others. I don't know if it's on the third spot. I should try it. I'm just going to try that third spot and see if there is trophy there. I mean, at 46.8 pounds, so I got a little over an hour to go, so we'll see. Thank you. They're hitting it, but they're not taking it. I had this problem last time, where they would hit it on this in this part of the lake, but they would not take it. The other two spots was fine. Yeah, they're just not going to take it. I don't get that. In about an hour. I'm in that tournament. If she has questions, I can answer them. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. They just won't bite this year. I wish it would to find out if the trophies are here. I won't fucking take it. This is pissing me off. They hit it, but they won't take it. The other two spots, they hit it and take it all right away. It's fucking ridiculous. There it is. Now we're gonna find out if it's a trophy or not. Bring a smallmouth. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fucking smallmouth. I ain't wasting my time on that fucking spot because it's gonna just take away my time, take away the fish I need to catch. There's one. It's a trophy. It fights like a trophy. It might not be. I'm going for it, Logan. Yeah, it's a trophy, all right. Can you keep 48? Almost there, almost there. No, they're not hitting it either. What the hell's going on? Thanks, Logan. One more cast here, and I'm going to go back to that other spot. Thanks, Shaman. There's one. Too small. What?
Fox. Hey, wish me luck.
Good luck.
Going to boot camp.
Boot camp. Yep. Oh, he took it all the way under, but didn't keep it. Look at that.
Okay, baby,
oh, he hit it again.
Okay. If you don't want to eat until I get home,
there it is. He took it while it was underwater. I was barely twitching it. He took it under while it was underwater, floating to the top. No, Armando, because it sucks. That's a trophy. Yeah, boy. Release and keep. Oh, I just hit the 15th spot. Thank you, thank you, thank you. An hour to go. Come on, buddy. He took it under. I'm going to do what I did before. Let it float to the top and twitch it. See if they hit it. Oh, they got me hung up. Do, 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 do. Let's go over there. Let's see if I can get a trophy here. Just can't seem to catch the trophies here. Or catch anything here. Eliando, how are you, man? Thanks for the sub. I appreciate it. Alejandro, something like that. So yeah, I just got a hit again. I think these are smallmouth over here that are fucking with me. Oh, I got one. That might be a trophy. It might be. It might not. It's probably a smallmouth. That's all I'm catching over here, smallmouth. Yeah, it's a smallmouth. I can't catch anything else but smallmouth over here. Now let's try something different. Oh, I need to go back to the first spot. I'm not hitting this frog. Come on, you bastard, take it. There we go. I don't know if it's a trophy the way it's coming in. It might be, it's coming in, it's pulling now. Four seven. Let's see. Release. Keep. There's one. Release. Release. Servital, thank you for the follow, dude. Appreciate it. Hope you're having a good day. Come on. I know you're in there. Oh, I just saw. Oh, he might still get it. He's still there. Oh, he's not there. Do 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 do. Just drop the 16. Come on, baby. Come on. I know you're in there, trophy. Come on, big trophy. Let's go. Oh, it can be a big trophy. Or it might not. We shall see. Oh, it's a little guy. He'd be pulling. That was a little guy. He's a little guy. Come on, baby. Oh my God, come on, really? I get close to the top and this is what happens. I'm gonna start, you're gonna hear, Armando, you're gonna start hearing what the fuck, because the fish are stopping, are not biting now, or they're not, let, you know, it's the stupid shit that happens all the time with this game. See, now if they're gonna start not biting, they're gonna fucking hit it and not fucking catch it. Fuck. There we go. I need that trophy. I haven't had that trophy here. And it's almost time for the other spot. It might be a trophy. Yep, 4-8. Oh, perfect. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Release and keep. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Like to get a hold of a 6-pounder soon. That'll put me 2 pounds up. Maybe at 52 pounds. Gotta catch 262. Gotta catch 2 6-pounders or be up there in the top. Thank you. Little guy, maybe. Yeah, it's a little guy. How'd that move up to 14th when I was 15th? That doesn't make sense. Unless somebody accidentally got rid of something. A 3-8 trophy? That's bullcrap. At least. See, I gotta go back to the other spot around 420, so I might as well try this spot. Hopefully I can catch a trophy here. Stupid freaking smallmouth. Says it's smallmouth. I guarantee you it's a smallmouth. That's all it's in on this side. Smallmouth. Yeah. Release. Largemouth gotta be around here somewhere, man. No, all I'm catching is smallmouth right here, steaming. Well, I've already caught two trophy at the other two spots, so I gotta wait at least 15 minutes. But all I've caught here is... Oh, you can? Well, let's go try it then. Good. Good to see you back in fishing there, Steaming. You helped me out. Didn't know you could get double. Eyes went too far, motherfucker. Eyes went too far. All right. This man has no trophy. He's coming in way too easy, people. Release. Oh, you bastard, you took it underwater. Oh, come on, fish, take the fucking thing. Quit being like that. Since it's close to the end, it does this to me. All the freaking time. Oh my god, just fucking take it. I knew this was going to happen. They'd find a way to piss me off when these fish are not taking it like they're supposed to, or like they have been. Come on, you 6-pounder. There we go. I don't know what it is, though. That's a little guy. He's coming in too easy. Time for a trophy here, I know that. Time for a 6-pound trophy, please. Oh, you son of a bitch, you take it underwater but you don't take it. What the fuck's wrong with you? Here's one. Oh, it might be a trophy. Nope. Let's try something. All right, Boo.
Yeah.
Okay. No. Unless mom ran it, what, down here? Well, check and see. There'll be water over the top of it. Oh, then it's drying, so they are clean. I hit there, but I didn't take it. Imagine that. I'm not taking my bait anymore, especially when I figure it's 30 minutes left. They're like, fuck you. We got you excited, then we're gonna fucking break you. There's one. I don't know, it might not be a keeper though. No, can't get the trophies to bite anymore, guys. Come on, baby. Edge of that truck right there. Come on, baby. Nothing. I'm gonna be cursing soon, guys, so beware. It's my depression, my anger, my competitiveness in me that causes me to act this way. Mostly depression. I can't catch a keeper anymore! Come on, where are you, fucking trophies? There's one. Hooked him while I popped it and while he was trying to grab it. It's not a trophy though. There's one. Trophy, trophy? No. Not the way it's coming in, it's not. I gotta go back to the spot, I'm not wasting any more time here. Got 49 pounds in the first hour. Yeah, they're doing like the other spot. What the fuck? Why is it starting to fucking do this shit now? Come on. Fucking figures. They're gonna start acting like they did when in the past. Stupid fucking goddamn poppers, I swear. Fucking take it! Figures, the last fucking half hour. Happens to me all the fucking time. I missed the fucking qualifiers by one or two fish. And now they won't even fucking fight. They're just like running up to it and hitting it with their fucking nose. Matt, are you on Wi-Fi? What the fuck? Not big enough. I'm not even catching trophies now. There's all these little dinky fucking fish. Can't believe this bullshit now. Yeah, I fucking dropped. Fucking fish are not fucking biting for me now. Doesn't surprise me. Fucking fishing plant does its just fucking shit to me all the time. I am through. Just restarted in case there was a freaking glitch or lag or something. Efru, how are you, buddy? Fan on. Getting hot out here on this boat, fishing boat. I gotta turn the fan on. I'm doing good. I'm just getting a little bit irate and frustrated, you know. My competitive spirit, and then it's also my anger management issue because of my depression. Gets me all frustrated and I kind of blow up every once in a while. Well, maybe all the time. No, I'm in 16th place, and then they just all of a sudden stopped biting, so I restarted just to see if that was the case, so let's see. I'm probably down in 17th spot now. I need to catch me a 6-pounder. That would help me out tremendously. But right now, any trophy would do. He's a little guy, but at least they're biting now. Hey, thank you, Beefroo. Appreciate it, man. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the follow, Efru. I appreciate it, man. Really do appreciate that. Another little guy, I think. Yep. Can't catch those trophies anymore, guys. Oh my god, really? Yeah, this spot is trophy spot, and then there's another trophy spot. But for some reason, the trophy stopped biting for me, and I really need a couple more to even to make the qualifier or have a chance at the qualifier. And then this spot over here is a trophy spot. But they're not biting anymore. They must have moved. Hey, Clark, thanks a lot, man. I need it. For some reason, they just stopped biting for me, and I don't understand why. Time of day, I don't know. Hey, thank you, Black Attack. Appreciate it, dude. There's one. Oh, it'll be a trophy. I saw him hit. Saw his tail. It's not a trophy, though. Look at that. Ah, easy, it's coming in. Come on, bring me a trophy next time, guys. I don't know what to do, man. They're not biting anymore. I knew this would happen. This game does this to me all the fucking time. Miss it by two fucking fish all the. Yeah, this is a small mouth. Can't use it. I'm gonna try something different. I'm gonna see if I can catch it from this side of the. Let's see if I can catch it from this side. Not a trophy though. I need trophies, man. I know, man. I haven't had a trophy in probably a fucking an hour. Come on, trophies. Yeah, little guy. I know, Rando. I'm getting ready to do that shit. This fucking tournament's screwing me right now. Caught trophies all tournament long, then all of a sudden they stop fucking biting. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Come on, be a trophy. Be a trophy. Be a trophy I can keep. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Oh, I'm still in 17th place. Okay, let's go to the other side. A better chance to catch a trophy, not... Give me another trophy, please. There we go. Come on, be a trophy. Be a trophy. Be a trophy, be a trophy. Come on, be a trophy. I'm coming in too easy. He might not be a trophy. Nope. Come on, give me another trophy. I need a 6-pounder right now. Come on, give me another trophy. Come on, trophy. Give me a 6-pounder right now. Please give me a 6-pounder. Hey, Ifru, thank you so much. Thank you for the follow. Thanks for hanging out. Hope you have a good day, dude. God bless. Take it. Come on, man. Quit playing with it and just take it. I'll put you back in the water. I'm not going to eat you. I fish for the sport. Come on. Come on, baby. Trophy here, and then at the other spot, and I'll have a chance to make the qualifier. Be a trophy. Come on, be a trophy. It's not. Nope, coming in too easy. Come on, let me make this qualifier, please. Give me that trophy, come on. Oh, come on, baby. Take it. Come on. Screwed again in this fucking tournament, man. Screwed again. Thank you, Fishing Planet, for the 20,000 times screwing me in this fucking tournament. Come on, trophy. Be a trophy. Come on, be a trophy. Coming in too easy. It's not a trophy. Now this is it. I gotta stay here and hopefully I'll catch that last trophy. And hopefully it's the biggest one. Coming in too easy. What's going on? Come on! Are you serious? I had one on there and it got off? Oh, what a joke, man. What a fucking joke, guys. Fuck you, Fishing Planet. You still haven't fixed this shit like you're supposed to. You know what I'm tired of seeing? I'm tired of seeing the same fucking people in the top 10 all the fucking time. That's what I'm tired of seeing. Another fucking trophy. One fucking trophy in the last fucking hour. Thank you very much, Fishing Planet, you piece of fucking crap. All these fucking little ass fish and not one fucking trophy again. What a fucking joke. I catch a trophy at the end and it's not even worth fucking keeping. Fuck off, Fishing Planet. let this game get to me too fucking much. But God, I love the win. I hope I qualify. I'm not even going to see where I'm at. I think I was 17 or 18. Going to restart my stream so it will transfer over to Fallout 76. Give me 2 seconds. I'll be back in 2 and 2.